was a summer night and I was sleeping. The moon was out, my head was beaming. Looked at my dreams like they were gold. Amazing feelings draw within me. All my conflicts slip beneath me like the spirit of a song. Way back then, even now, I still love you, I don't know how. You got magic in your eyes. So far away, but right beside me. Will you come to me? Will you come to me? If I wait long enough now, will you come to me? Will you come to me? So far away, right beside me. Will you come to me? Will you follow me home?
Hey, so we'll get lunch today, yeah? You won't be running off somewhere again?
Yeah, alright. Just tell me where to meet you, okay?
Alright, Megan, but I'm serious though. You can't be doing this all the time. You're gonna get caught, and then one day you're gonna be in serious trouble.
Okay, jeez. You're never on me like this. Is everything okay?
I think I have to break up with Caitlin.
Wait, really? I thought everything was okay with y'all. Is it not?
Yeah. No, it's... it's just, I'm not as interested as I was before.
Jordan, I'm your best friend. I know when you're lying, okay? Is there someone else?
Sometimes I hate you, you know that? But there may be someone. Who knows? Nothing's final yet, but if something does come up, I'll let you know.
Okay, well, I'll see you.
See ya.
So for the fashion show tonight, for the wide shot, we're going to use Eli and Jesse. Look who decided to show up. Okay, so for this shot, we're going to use Taylor and Daniel. Hey. Make sure you guys come tonight or not.
Hey.
Hey.
What do you got today?
Needs to be delivered by about noon-ish. Just get it to him before lunch and he'll be good.
If I can't? I have class, Toby. I can't just leave school to do these kinds of things.
Look, I don't make the rules. I just do what he says, okay? You better not screw up like last time.
Oh my God, it wasn't even a big deal. It was just a little accident.
Megan,
the car was stolen.
If someone had found out about that, you know how much trouble we would be in?
But no one did. No one even saw it.
Look, I'm just saying, okay?
All right, I'll see what I can do.
You better make it happen. Might as well not come back at all.
Where do you want me to practice?
You can set it right there.
Thanks.
Welcome.
Did you just turn it in?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Wasn't hard. Are you okay?
My mind's just in a different place today.
Oh.
Hey.
How's it going?
I'm good. I want to talk.
Okay, about what?
I'm just gonna jump straight into it. I think we should start seeing other people.
Okay, why?
I don't think we're as close as we were before.
Is there someone else?
No, it's nothing like that. It's just I'm not as happy as I was.
I'm not making you happy?
No. It's not anything you're doing or not doing.
I mean, what is it then?
Caitlin.
Okay, you can stop now. You really didn't have to bring me all the way here to do that.
Caitlin.
Morning, my love. It's been a while since we've talked and you have grown. Your eyes are older than the tallest tree you see. 'Cause 30 lives can be extraordinarily long. Again, my friend, I know it's been a while since I could look you in the eyes. 'Cause I am foolish and I'm sorry, but sorry never made it feel alright, alright. Determined, but I am sure that you'll keep living and breathing until this world turns over. But lay me down, lay me down again. I am foolish and I'm sorry, but sorry.
Megan, the car was stolen.
I forgot what.
Better make it happen, or we might as well just not come back.
There's Jesse in the window.